Hi, this is Neil wishing all my friends at the First Presbyterian Church a very joyous and happy Easter. I'm going to welcome spring back and the sun and the melting snow with a song from the Beatles. It's all about the spring.
Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since we've been here. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Turning to the faces, little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo doo doo. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Sun, here he comes. Sun, 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 here he comes. Little darling, I feel that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's alright. It's alright. Sun, 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 here we come. Sun, 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 here we come.
Here's a great traditional Christian tune written in 1861, and I'm sure you all know the words to this. Sing along with me.
Though the eye of sinful man lies. Only thou art holy, there is none beside thee, perfect in power and love and purity.
From Van Morrison, it is one of my favorite melodies and also a beautiful love song, and it's about divine love and praise.
Ever told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Well, the morning sun in all its glory greets the day and comfort too. You fill my heart with laughter, take away and make it better, ease my troubles, that's what you do. Ever told you lately that I love you? Ever told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. My troubles, that's what you do. what you do.
This next one's an original of mine. I call it Evening Prayer because it's based on a very old and popular Christian prayer that we all know as, Now I Lay Me Down to Sleep. The prayer is so old that nobody actually knows who wrote it, but I found a version in a Catholic parish in Ireland where a priest wrote several extra verses that apparently nobody else knew about. So I took the verses and I used a line from each verse to make the beginning of the verse for my song. So part of this is mine and part of it is the prayer you know.
Sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep, but I'll have no fear as long as you hear Zion softly next to me. When you're dreaming here with me, I pray the Lord our souls to free, so we can know where lovers go when their hearts are flying. 'Cause you are my sunrise, you're the light that fills the morning skies. It comes to me as no surprise, I can see forever in your branch and I the flower. I pray, Lord, send a happy hour so we can stay always this way, just us two together. And when we're soaring in our dreams, I pray the world is what it seems, just you and I lost in the sky, halfway to forever. And you are my sunrise, you're the moon, the wind, and the starlit skies. I hope one day you realize I can see forever in your eyes. Should I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. If I must go, I want you to know, you mean everything to me. Should some danger come to you, I pray the Lord to see us through. I couldn't go on if you were gone, night will last forever. 'Cause you are my sunrise, you're the light that fills the morning skies. Comes to me as no surprise, I can see tomorrow when you're.
Another prayer. This one's right from the man himself, straight out of the Bible. This is how Jesus taught his disciples to pray on behalf of God. And you can sing along with me because we all know this one.
Our Father, we charge. Thank you. as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Satchmo. This is my favorite tune of his. He did a lot of great tunes. This one's most famously done by him, and it's all about the beauty of life. Can't think of a better way to end an Easter Sunday celebration than by celebrating all the beauty this world has to offer.
I see trees of green, red roses too. See them bloom for me and for you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of the people going by. See friends shake hands, see how do you do, they're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Happy Easter, everyone.